Welcome to Tramigo Cloud. In this video, we'll explore the live tracking feature. Let's get started. You can view your vehicle's live location through the live tracking page. You can also identify your vehicle status from your vehicle PIN color. Click on the coordinates buttons to choose how you wish to see your device on the map. Now, let's see how to set up alerts. Select the device, choose alert settings, and activate the alerts that you need. You can also receive alerts to your email if you wish. Go to notification settings and add your email. Let's see how to send commands. Select control center for your device. Enter your command and click send. More commands can be used in the advanced commands section. Check your product manual for more information. You can also edit, delete, and view commands history from the device menu. Thanks for watching.